of char. Pretty much do anything except type correctly. Now that is not nice. Okay, it's close enough. I already had one. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna guess there's a banner up. Buff. Yay. I is buffed. Is there food down too? No, just hero spanner. Okay, I'm just gonna go back over here. That's where everybody else is, so. So we got like 7 people over here. I am blocking this person. Join the dance. I will join the dance. Tequatl dance party. I almost wish my wings didn't disappear when I did the dance. I'm just gonna stay here and kill things then, since they didn't really tell me where I'm going. Thank you. It's just a little cold. At the very least, it's cold in my room. It's like 80 outside, but my room is freezing. Be a good sign for the summer, at least. Dancing with that sword is hysterical. Some noms. I am eating the noms. Yay. And back over I go. Stop dancing. Okay, so they're over there. I've somehow managed to be in this group, so I'll follow them and kill what they kill. Pretty easy. Something real quick. Stay. Y'all can deal with me being discourteous and chewing on some potato sticks while I'm playing. No one's watching anyway. beautiful. I'll send my warband in there too. I'm close enough? Yeah, I'm close enough. I think my other backup weapon is actually another bow, so that doesn't really help much. How? I'm not seeing ground effects. Yeah, I'm seeing if, yeah, the circles, they're flashing, but they're not staying down. I'm gonna really have to stay up here in the Zerg. So I'm just not seeing the ground effects. See, it flashes and then it disappears. Ha! Missed it. I got sucked underwater. Where am I? Oh. Oh, he's in the air. Yay! Eastern's getting low, but not that bad. I think we're fine. I could stay here. Okay, so there's the next champion crate. I don't want to hit my barrage yet. I'll save that for when I run back, which is going to be in just a second. I really rather hope I get a chest out of this one because I really want to get an ascended weapon on this tune. I mean, my best geared is my elementalist. Hands down. Well, my best gear tune is my elementalist, followed by my thief. But I kind of rather like playing on this character a lot. Move out. A little laggy. Okay, we got this. This is pretty under control. Again, Eastern seems to be the hot spot. He dies and he doesn't kill anybody. All right, time to go back. I have enough time. I'm going to stop over here. Clean buff. Aw, it still flipped me. That's too easy. Not too worried about this, anyways. I've never seen a reset Tequatl fail. So it's Great Jungle Worm, Maguma, Jungle Lumber, Activity, Metrica Province, Event. Okay, I could probably just do Fire Alley for Metrica Province. I might just live stream this and then call it, because the other stuff it'll be a while before I can do. Something or other. Okay, let's see. What did I get? What? I mean, the spoons and not the runes be with you all. Ooh, that's pretty good. Charged. Something or other. Okay, let's see. What did I get? What did I get? Did I get anything good? Yeah, charged fragment. Tequatl Tail Beast, Fang of Tequatl. Which isn't better. Oh, I did get a. Okay. So this is the order. Well, I'm gonna go recharge my banner real quick first. Claim buff. Alright, let's see what I got. Okay, blue chest first. Green chest. Move you down here because that's important. That's gonna be a keeper. I'll just deposit that. Move you down here. Deposit you, deposit you, deposit you. Now for the good stuff. Yellow chest. Nothing good. Good chest. Nope. You're going down here, and you're going down here. Yeah, I have enough. I could pop them in the Mystic Toilet. Onyx Core. Another. Now I can do it all weapons. And last one. Anything good? No. Womp womp. At least I got a Fang out of the deal. And not to mention all the crap that I get from just destroying these. Agent of Entropy! I've destroyed enough crap. Okay. Deposit all materials. Consume all. Consume all. Oh, that means I'm full up on thick leather. All right, let's go toss those in the Mystic Toilet and see what we get. Free loot. Free loot. Free loot. Free loot from the shaman. 'Cause he is just plain noob sauce. He's so e free loot. Free loot from the shaman. Because he is just plain noob sauce. He's so easy to kill. So easy to kill. So easy to kill. There you go. Now you had some musical interludes. Let's just pop these over here so it's just a straight line. So I still got 2 minutes. That is, well, let's see what the fang is selling for. It's just 51. I think because it's so common. But I'm not going to disenchant it on this one, because I'm going to wait until I get one of the better, the black lion ones. I know I have one. Let's get the black lion one. Yeah, this is like free experience. Ooh, I need to get mastery points and I can get fractal attunement. Sweet! We have to interrupt the ritual! Yes, we'll just ask. This is literally free experience. Alright, so I literally have no use for experience at this point. I just need to get more point thingies. Yeah, this one's gonna die quick. I've never seen this one fail either. I've seen tech fail a few times, not on reset though. I've seen Shatter fail quite a few times since they've revamped it. Well, before they revamped it, I never saw it fail. Almost everyone just pops over and does Shaman right after tech anyway. It's literally free loot pretty much. I also would love to see them make this a little bit more challenging, but we need something to shake our loot sticks at. Free stuff. Now I've got a good chunk of stuff to Yeah, now I can have two little runs of 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Sweet. Now I can do two things in the Mystic Toilet. Okay, on to the Mystic Toilet. Alright, let's see if we have any luck. Another time, didn't mean to talk to you. Okay, I'm gonna work my way up to it by taking care of my sigils first. Give me something good. Yeah, that's still coming handy. Now these usually... No, they gave me one of the better ones. They actually upgraded. Usually get some gemstones off of that. Give me something good. Rifle. You, and you. Give me something good. Ooh, Ophidian. Yay, I think that one might sell for a little bit. I've got it unlocked, but that doesn't mean much. Let's see, what are you selling for? It's not super high up. So, let's... I don't know if I really ever use a greatsword on here, but I think that's down there because it's actually hers. Okay, so I'll ditch you. I don't need that. That's stupid and useless. Put you in here. Okay, starter pile for you. Pretty sure I have another one of that in here somewhere. I'll put that. That'll come in handy for next shoot when I get up to 80. For gold. I got 5. Those are both 80s, right? Th- That's an upgrade. I'm just gonna equip that, because that is a pretty good upgrade. Yes, destroy that. And let's just go ahead and plop that in there. Equipment. So if anyone's wondering what my love char looks like without the outfit on, this is what she looks like. That's why, it's because I need to double click my derp. Derpy derp. Who are you? Yeah, that's at least an 80. Okay. There we go. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and sell that off. I could use the gold. I'm not that full up on gold. Yeah, I'm probably gonna wait to do dailies. Nothing that was really super convenient. The love chart. Live stream here, because I think I'm gonna wait and hold off on doing some of the daily stuff. No, I don't. So, this is going to be the end of my live stream. So, air barrage!